Oscom has developed and manufactured small mobile machines for the production of compressed earth blocks for more than 25 years. In the Netherlands, the earth blocks are used for the inner parts of walls and furnaces. Outside the Netherlands, in Denmark, but also in African countries like Rwanda, Tanzania, Mali and Uganda to name a few, they are used to build housing. Earth blocks, as a resource, is a sustainable product for modern-day construction. Earth accumulates the heat during the day and emits this heat during the evening and night. A new development in the use of brick is to store the emitted heat in solar panels. This way, the earth and its unique traits is used to its full extent for the use in your home or office. In 2013, the request came by the new zoo of Emmen if Oscom could supply the zoo with the earth which is naturally found in Emmen. For Oscom, the perfect cause to produce this film about the mobile factory for the production of compressed earthen blocks. The dry ground for the zoo was poured into the production hall in February of 2014. The 500 cubic meter bulk is the foundation for the 50,000 earth bricks that the zoo requested. The earth is spread out over the floor and is raked in rows to speed up the drying process. The dry ground is then piled together. The dry ground is then mixed to powder. The powdered ground can then be used to make the earth blocks. The center of the mobile unit consists of a machine with a 3 cubic meter container, a mixer and a computer controlling the entire process. A little chalk is added to the bricks to waterproof and strengthen the carrying capability. The resources are automatically weighed in the mixer, and when all components are added, the mixing automatically begins. The mix then proceeds to a buffer, where it is checked for the right amount of moisture percentage. To prevent any delays in the production process, the mix proceeds to the next buffer. The bricks are compressed completely automatically and rolled onto the conveyor belt. After that, they are stacked. Packed. And ready for transport.